I have been very busy adding subtitles to my videos. This took me about 10 minutes to complete, around a minute for each video. And so, this would mean that all 7 of the other videos with auto-generated subtitles are now complete.